All right, mic test, mic test. I found one of these triangle codes in the safe right here. Multi-code. Now, 1 point of Praxis. 1 point of Praxis. Was into the inventory space. I have the... body. Out of here.
Access granted.
Or I might be able to.
I couldn't.
Get your eyeballs.
Work.
Who the hell would come down here willingly?
Clear here. Even if my head is on that guy, they fire him.
Hey, is shift over yet?
Yeah, check. Nothing here.
I hate these long, boring patrols.
This kind of duty get boring. How much longer is this going to go on?
Moving. Leave this in the event that it doesn't work. Oh, dude. But I just didn't know I needed to exit out the site in order to reload. I thought it did it automatically.
Jensen, the meter's running. Where the hell are you?
I'm on my way, Chicane.
Well, step it up.
I need to vault over this wall.
Hmm.
with someone. Wish I could just jump down this shaft if I had my angel wings. Well, fucking good. I did all that. You know what? I'm I would have died, I would have deserved it.
Goddamn good Rucker being dead is going to do for us. Your orders were to bring him in.
I fully intended to.
And how did this happen?
Look, Rucker was convinced someone wanted him to disappear. Instead of pointing fingers, we need to focus on finding out who it was. Before dying, he told me that outside forces were perverting the cause from within. He said he had proof.
What kind of proof?
You didn't get the time to tell me.
So we still have nothing.
What about Victor Marchenko?
The name he wanted me to run through iLink? We got back a blank page. What?
You got something more on him?
Not yet. Just call it a gut feeling for now.
Right. So like I said, we still have nothing. Christ. What a mess. You know word of Rucker's death is going to spread, don't you? And when that happens, the head of state police assures me Golem City will become a war zone. We can't let that happen. I hope we're good on juice, Chicane, because I need a ride. As for you, Agent...
I still have a case to solve, and I know exactly where to start, Director. Smiley's had more than enough time to analyze that DSD I gave him.
The one you took from Rizika?
Check in with him, see what's on it. After that, I'll go where the evidence takes me. I intend to make sure the right people are brought to justice for this, whether they're augmented or not.
Get a move on before this case gets any colder, and keep me in the loop. Let's go, Chicane.
Ugh.